Hello everyone. Today we are going to do a new activity with black and white. We will take this white sheet of paper of A3 size. I'll give you an illustration. First, we will draw a rhombus. Inside that rhombus, we will draw another rhombus. And in the second rhombus, we will draw a smaller circle. I will show you. After that, measure 2 cm on the sheet of paper with the help of a scale. And then draw lines. Just like this. That's it? No, there's more to it. Now we will take colors. We will use black poster color only. But we have to be very careful in balancing all the colors. So in the first line, we'll paint black. Second one, we won't paint anything. Then the third line, we'll paint black color. And alternately, we will paint black colors inside the lines. So when we move to the next rhombus, we will interchange the lines. And in the circle also, we will paint the other lines. I will show you. Like this. Different, isn't it? So you all also do this interesting activity.